Jackson Gray with LA Fitness Review, and we're here again with John Torek at his place, BioMechanix. And say hi, John.
Hi.
And he and Cameron are going to help me out with some boxing right now, so let's go to John.
All right.
So I want to know some more background of why you got into this.
Well, health and fitness, you know, everybody's looking for longer life and to be able to kind of express herself in one way or another. Some people it's through art, some people music, a lot of people it's physical fitness. To me, boxing, kickboxing, whatever it might be, jiu-jitsu is a way to express that in an organized way without kind of showing your violent side, your dirty side,
okay,
in a safe environment. Otherwise, to me, it spills over into other things. Anger, everybody has anger, sadness, disappointment. How are you filtering that? Some people will go play golf, play basketball, other people will box. So it's a good way to me to get out kind of the dark side of your personality in a healthy way.
Okay.
And you start to learn the techniques and you know how to train for it. So it's not at all like trying to train for bodybuilding where you're trying to preserve muscle. It's all about the anaerobic conditioning, so it's a completely different style of training.
So, someone watching, what would that be great for, just the average person saying, hey, I'd like to get into this because I enjoy it, what are some of the other benefits?
Well, to me, I mean, you don't have overuse by running on the treadmill.
Okay.
That's lower body. It's the same thing upper body, 2 minutes on, 1 minute off. So it's a completely different type of workout. Jump roping and things like that is the same. You want to stay off the chains as much as possible. There's really nothing better than boxing.
So, what are just a few things that I need to know? Is a total newbie boxing?
I would say that the biggest thing is to not bounce around and make sure you're planted and you're throwing from the ground up. A lot of what I see is tense and then a lot of just arm punches where it's muscle, we're not weightlifting.
Okay.
So it's kind of, you know, like dancing, you're just kind of loose.
Okay.
Loose is the biggest thing.
Okay.
Once you start tensing up, everything's going to be muscle and there's no power in there.
Okay.
So you want to be as loose as you can.
Alright, I can be loose.
But once you throw a punch, you don't want to be bouncing around, you want to be solid. Yeah.
Alright. But let's say I don't know how to punch anyone.
Well, you just look at the nose, you're just going to kind of throw it straight out, rotate your body, and bring it right back to your cheek.
So rotate from there?
Yep, you're going to bring it right up here.
Okay.
Kind of drill it in with the first two knuckles.
Okay.
And return it right back to your body.
So right there?
Yep. Drill right into the eye socket and back.
Eye socket?
Yeah.
Punch him in the eye?
You gotta do some damage, yeah.
Okay.
So go ahead and bring it right out, right? And then return it. Keep that elbow in.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
So that's a one. You throw a one, you're gonna follow that up when you bring this in with a two. Straight right.
And then there.
Yep. Right back to one.
And then here.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. So always exhale when you're throwing your punches so you're not, you're.
Okay.
Right. Just kind of let it loose and exhale and as you're going.
All
right. Make sure you're not up on that front.
I'm not, okay.
So you want to stay, you know, center of gravity right down the middle.
I was leaning forward.
A little bit.
Okay.
Yeah, you'll reach.
I just want to get you in the
eye. I know it. We'll see how it goes. Now work offense and defense. Everybody's all offense and then they're vulnerable. So defense-wise, all we're going to do is learn a slip where you tilt a little.
Which way do you want to go?
We'll be going both.
Both ways.
So if I'm coming at you with my one, you're going to tilt to your right. Yep, just enough to get the hand out of the way.
Okay.
All right, so tilt left. Here you go. So give me a 1-2 slip right. Half speed, all right?
Okay, okay,
one, two, slip right. Slip. Now throw a two again, all the way back.
Okay.
And return. So that's a little offensive, defensive.
It's a lot.
Yeah,
it's coordination.